roads without lanes or street signs would be chaotic. But that's the looming scenario in the skies as the use of commercial drones increases.
All this logging in now.
Canadian company AirMatrix is working to resolve this future challenge by creating virtual highways in the air.
Start your flight, guys. Okay, it's up. I've got line of sight.
Their technology generates highly detailed maps of a route for a drone to take, such as between a pharmacy and a care home. Guided by this map, one drone, or 100, can potentially fly this route semi-autonomously, avoiding obstacles and each other.
We build and geo-reference millimeter-level precise maps, 0 to 400 feet up in the sky. And then we stitch that together and put it through a series of algorithms and neural networks to ensure that it actually spits out the right sort of format for an autopilot to be able to work with it and operate semi-autonomously, moving towards autonomous operations.
AirMatrix recently conducted test flights in Waterloo, Ontario. Even though the drone here is following its aerial highway, Transport Canada requires that there are spotters on the ground keeping an eye on it. Transport Canada has been conducting trials and authorizing some flights beyond visual range, which it says can enable more drone use in remote communities. AirMatrix sees their technology as part of systems that would allow for more flights without observers, while keeping skies and the ground beneath them safe.
Our perfect endpoint would be to be able to service municipalities and cities across the world and bring in this Canadian technology around the world in a way where drone operations are able to scale potentially exponentially using our technology.